How do you grow things in an area that doesn't have any water?
I would say that the Middle East is the first region to really run out of water in modern history.
You know, everybody in the region say the next war is gonna be a water war. Very simple.
Stop playing political poker with the planet.
This project is a new idea to bring seawater in from the sea, make use of the sun, and make power, make fresh water, and make food.
This is a model for what can happen all over the world.